It's over. Ah, our spirits. So our spirits are coming back. We're back, and we're victorious. I remember on my first challenge that I did of this, I forgot that Gygas was susceptible to brain shock, and he killed me several times with that flash attack. And I know I made this challenge look easy, but it's not. If you guys didn't watch the failed takes videos, then I would recommend you do, so you can see me screwing up and just, I don't know, maybe it'll discourage you from trying this challenge. See ya! Those gift boxes have letters in them. One is from Mommy. I think one's from Mommy. One's from the Polestar Preschool, and one is from, I believe, Snowwood Boarding School. Huh. Yep. This is what happens in every RPG. The party has to go their own ways after they save the world. No. Why would I do that? Anyway, one cool thing that I like about the ending of Earthbound is it's interactive. You can go wherever you want and interact with the NPCs. But I'm just gonna go straight home. And no, you don't have to take Leela home. Why? Of course. We should show Mom the new girl. Ah, the photo man. Yeah, we're done. And that's it. Mission accomplished. Ah, the Runaway 5 music. Well, this is actually a remix of the Runaway 5 music. Ah, the cast reel. Where you actually get to see who everybody is. Takes you back in time, doesn't it? Oh, I never really showed off Liar Exaggerate, did I? Huh. She still has her teddy bear, even though we took it, like, what, twice? Where's that guy that always plays the piano and only appears in their gigs? He's not even anywhere on the cast list. That never made much sense. Pokey, you've already had your 15 minutes of fame in the cast reel. And of course, silly Skyrunner. Oh, and why did the phase distorter have to look like a giant Mr. Saturn? And I always confuse the two miners. Ah, Tolorama, your cave was annoying. Pokey, you've been here enough. That's the third time. Ha 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 ha. Silly Runaway 5 members. Trying to hit on Venus. Oh, I'm not supposed to be here. There we go, that's better. Right, I never showed the flying men. They're pretty worthless. And I'm pretty sure these guys are just all the random NPCs floating around towns and such. I was really disappointed when they didn't even show a sprite for Josh's dad. They just had the phone for him. Ah, the photo man. Huh. What's he doing? You gonna take a picture of me? Yep. Looks like he did. Oh, come on. Not during the credit roll. There we go. I'm pretty sure I got all 32 of these. They actually flash by pretty fast if you get all of them. Ah, the memories. I fought long and hard, but I beat Earthbound without wearing a single piece of equipment ever. It was definitely a struggle. But it's done. I actually don't know what I'm gonna do after this. Because I actually haven't played Metroid Prime 3 in a long time, and I know I want to do it, but I have to see if my new setup will work with my TV. So that I don't have to play with lag. I'm actually using the old setup for this. I used the old setup for this LP, rather. I don't know what game I'm gonna do next. If I can't get my setup working, I actually want to LP one of the 3D Pokemon games. Either Pokemon Colosseum or Pokemon XD.
Although I don't know if I want to do that right away. I might want to do a shorter game first. Because both of those games are pretty long, and, you know, it's another RPG. And most people would say those are better off as screenshot LPs. Eh. I don't know. Possibly. It's a possibility. But my next LP is definitely not going to be a challenge run. Unless you just consider a hyper mode playthrough of Metroid Prime 3 a challenge run. And that's if I have my setup. Another thing people have been asking me about is Super Mario Galaxy 2, and if Nintendo Capri Sun hadn't started his LP of it, then I would have. But, and frankly, the game is so hard that I don't think I could. Definitely not 100%, because I still haven't beaten the game 100% yet. I'm missing one star. Should I do? This is still a ways out because from Pink Cloud to the end of the game was recorded all in one day. So I'm actually kind of burnt out right now. I've also thought about doing Lost Kingdoms. The action RPG with the card battle system. I love card battle systems, but that's just because I've been such a card nerd since 99. Played Pokemon TCG from 1999 to 2001, then I played Yu-Gi-Oh! From 2001 to 2005, and now I play Magic. Haven't looked back since. I did find all my old decks in the basement. And there's a guy from the local store that actually might lend me some tutors and some synchros if I come, and maybe I'll play Yugi every once in a while. I do miss the game in a way, even though it's gotten ridiculously broken. But that's because Konami doesn't know how to balance their games. So all in all, I've enjoyed the challenge run, and I hope you guys have too. So, whatever my game will be next, I really don't know. But either way, this has been the Streaker Challenge for Let's Play Earthbound, and I will see you next Let's Play.